Hi, my name is Danielle Battle, and I'm pretty excited about beginning my second year at GHC, and I hope you're pretty excited about either beginning or continuing your college career with us. As a new student at GHC, I'm pretty sure your most top priorities is your course selection and your registration. In order to assist you with this process, the advising office has asked me to review course selection so you can begin planning your schedule for the upcoming term. You will have the opportunity to meet with an advisor who will assist you with your course selection. However, here are some things that can help you build a schedule that meets your specific kind of needs. First thing I recommend you do is print a copy of the program sheet or your program of study. From the GHC homepage, select the quick links and scroll down to advising. Once you've opened the advising page, you will select the tab for two-year programs map link. The program map indicates each course you will need to take to earn your degree within 2 years, provided you take 15 hours a semester. Keep in mind that enrolling in summer classes is a great way to either catch up or to get ahead. If you've changed your mind about the program of study since you've applied, be sure to print off the correct program map. To officially change your program of study, you will need to access the registrar's page through the quick links, select registrar's forms, and download the petition to change program of study form. Complete the form and print it out. If you would like a detailed description of what's going to be covered in a specific course, go to the homepage, select Quick Links, and then the College Catalog. Click on the current year and scroll almost to the end of the document, where you will find the course descriptions for all the classes. Now you're ready to search which courses are going to be available for the term you plan to enroll. The courses are not usually listed until about a month prior to the start of a term. To access the courses being offered, go to the homepage, under Student Interest, select Score, and then the Course Offerings, under Public Access. Pay close attention to the course term, as you may need to change this to the term you have applied for at GHC. The best way to search is by campus, then subject. The campus includes web-based online course, DVD courses, and hybrid courses. Hybrid courses typically meet once a week in person, with the remainder of the coursework being achieved in an online format. Each class has a specific computer reference number, or CRN, on the left. You may need this number to register. You can also see the name of the class, the number of available seats and total seats, the campus, the credit hours, the dates, the course meeting days and times of the week, the room number, and the instructor. Using your program sheet, you can identify classes you qualify for using the catalog's course description and the classes that are available using the course offerings link. So how many classes do you choose? Most students take between 6 classes, which should be considered about half time, and 17 hours, which could be considered the maximum. The average is about 12 to 15 hours. 6 hours means you're taking 2 classes, which are in class 6 hours each week for about 15 weeks. So how do you know which classes to take first? You can follow the program map. Most students start with English, math, science, and specific electives and classes in their majors. Students in learning support must take their learning support classes first. The key is balance. You should never take too many classes with the idea you can drop them at midterm if you're not doing so well. It can impact your financial aid. You shouldn't take all easy classes or all hard classes. When selecting your classes, you should keep in mind your work and personal schedule and make sure to allow time for studying. In some ways, it's kind of like a puzzle, because you will find classes that will conflict with times that you've already selected, and you will have to go back and adjust one the more of the courses. However, with a little effort, you can build a course schedule that meets your needs. If you're still confused, don't worry. At your new student orientation, you will have access to a personal advisor who will help guide you through the process. I found the GHC advisor to be pretty helpful. Now welcome to GHC, and happy searching!